And today we're going to be teaching
you.
And today we're going to be teaching you about Newton's three laws of motion. And what better place to do that?
The fair.
La feria, the one that gets up on the Fayu, esa misma. We're in that one right now.
Newton's three laws of motion are found like basically everywhere here at the fair. There's so many examples, and we're going to show you. Okay?
A few moments later.
Every single roller coaster that we've come across is closed.
Like, no. Tú sí, mejor no sí. Like, we found a roller coaster that works. It's huge. So, a little scared. We are going to El Bode. The one that I rode to Cuba from here. Just kidding.
We're going to this boat that's going to go like that. I don't know, it's weird. And we're about to go on the first ride, and this one explains the first law of motion. A body in motion stays in motion, and a body of rest stays at rest. You should hold the phone. We're at the top, and we're about to go to the bottom. As it goes to the bottom, it builds momentum. As it builds momentum, oh my god, it allows enough force for us to go to the other side.
Kelly, shut up.
Oh my god.
So now, we're going to this ride. We're about to go on the one and only
Crazy Mouse.
So we basically don't want to fly out.
Hold up to your phone, Kathy.
We didn't have any straps on. We would die. We don't want that. Our family could miss us, okay? That's why.
We're almost down. As you can see.
And then it goes back up again because of the momentum.
And that is a Newton's second law of motion. And now we're going to our third one. So this is Newton's third law of motion. We're in bumper cars right now at the fair. Right now I'm ready to beat Kelly. I'm a bumper, you know? Ya tu sabes. The third law of motion is that every action has an equal and opposite reaction, and today we're going to be showing up with the bumper cars.
We're going to surprise. We're going to work together, and we're
going to
bump each other.
We're
going to
go opposite and
have
the horse. Yeah, and I'm going to beat her.
How far is that?
It said no phones, but I don't care.
Girl, you lose.
Me?
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I hope you learned a lot in this video. And hopefully, next time you come to your local amusement park, like the fair, Santa's Enchanted Forest,
a church fair, whatever, you remember that Newton laws of motion are
everywhere.
We're still at the same time!
So, okay, my mom's calling me, so bye!
Bye! Hope you guys like and subscribe! Okay.